to use the, if you want to get the primary blue, you need to use the cobalt blue, okay? Cobalt. So this is the original one. Yeah. I have to clean this. Okay. So you can take with something. No, I don't have anything. It's a water-based medium, poster color. So you need to add some water, but not too much. It should be some kind of solid. Otherwise, it's gonna be so watery and you cannot get the opaque colors, which is like very saturating. Okay, so this is what?
No.
Hue. Hue, right? So when I'm, painting my hue, it's just something like this, okay? And now I'm gonna make the tint. So what should I do? I'm gonna add white, right? Do you have tissue? Tissue, you have tissue? No, not red one. Yeah, I want.
Chef?
Yeah.
It's
okay. My clothes are used to get dirt and paint. So you need to have a palette like this, plastic one, okay? So I just put a little white, maybe it's too much, and mix until it gets the smooth one, okay? I just want a clear blue. And this is the first tint, okay? And just a little water, not so watery. This is the tint. A little more white, the second tint. You can create many tints, like adding more and more. Okay, so this is the second one, and if you want to add more, add more. Okay, so these are the hues and tints, right? And now I'm going for the shape. So just a little one. First shape. But I want smooth painting like this. Okay? And more black. But don't make it exactly black, so just put little, so I put too much, so you can just begin by adding little inside. Okay, so this is another one, and if you add more, it's gonna not change so much because it's too much black. You know the wooden sticks? They sell at Daiso. Maybe you can buy to get something, or you can use bamboo if you can find in the streets. Do not dig your brush when there is paint inside, okay? Yeah. So this is what you need to do. Hue, it's not three, three shades and three hues for each color. So this is just a pure primary color. What we can do now, we can make a green, okay? How we make the green? Equal amount of yellow and equal amount of blue, yeah. And it shouldn't, for green, for example, the secondary colors, it shouldn't inside, it shouldn't be, for example, for two. When you look at the green, it shouldn't be more yellow, like I said in the color wheel, or more blue. It should be same amount. Otherwise, it won't be a real green, okay? So we will try. And we will watch. Otherwise, no more. By adding, oops, small amounts. And even though you see there's a violet, I don't want to take it from here because then the violet come inside and I cannot catch the real color. So it should be clean when you wherever you put your, I mean. Okay, so I'll begin with mixing little. Is it a real green now? Now maybe? No, right? Because we still see a lot of blue inside. We should not see blue, neither blue or yellow. We just should see the green. Still maybe? What color we see inside?
Green.
Is it green?
Oops.
Is it green?
Yes.
Really? But I still see blue inside. It's still blue. You should add more yellow. And you should bring extra gloves. Let's try. What do you see? Let's not mix well. So it's, you should mix very well. Okay? What do you see inside?
Yellow.
Yellow? I see blue. I see stars. There's something like this. After I... What do you see?
Green.
Do you see yellow inside?
Yes.
Really? So it's yellowish, children. Do you see blue and yellow inside? Blue and yellow?
No.
Yes.
Yes? So what should I add?
Nothing.
Nothing. So it's like
it's green.
It's green, right? We don't see more blue or more yellow. So now. After you need to do more because you need to make shades from this and also tints. So when you sit to do the color wheel, like for example these primary colors, okay, because it's already inside. But when you are doing the secondary colors, just sit, finish and then go, okay? Otherwise, it's gonna get dry and you need to mix it again. So while you're mixing and when you're doing the secondary colors, just mix a lot and then divide into two. Then one for the tints, one for the shades, okay? Otherwise, you need to mix again and again and again. So what we need to do now? What we can add? Okay, if we add some white inside, we're gonna get the tints and then shades. It's clear now?
Yes.
Okay. Any questions? So now can I see your reels? Where to put the hues, where to put the tints, where to put the shades and the grayscale. Okay, I'm waiting. One by one before leaving.